Carl. Played by Bernier around on the near side. And it Van Riemsdyk finds Bozak. Bozak to the line, flipping it in. That'll go to the side of the net. Scooped in there by Desjardins. Now back to the net is Kessel. Into the slot. Carl Gunnarsson, a shot. Rebound, knocked down. Scores! Desjardins knocked that into his own goal. So we'll wait and see who gets credit for it. But Van Riemsdyk may have touched it last, just before it was knocked into the net.
Yeah, he batted it in, Joe, in the slot. But couple of nice plays. First of all by Bozak on the chip and chase. As he chips the puck down the half boards, a real smart play here. Good puck recovery here by Van Riemsdyk. He takes his check, wins the battle. What a pass by Kessel. A defense join, that's Gunnarsson. And follow the bouncing ball as it hits Desjardins at the first part. And then you're going to see Van Riemsdyk go right to the front of the net after the initial shot from Gunnarsson. And there he is to bat it out of the air right there. And knocks it into the net to give the Leafs a three-goal cushion.
So Kessel and Carl Gunnarsson draw the assist. And Franz Van Riemsdyk, FVR, if you will, enjoying his son JVR's goal. As it is snapped into the zone by Lupo.